We've had clouds and rain showers for most of the day, but the sun is coming back out across our river counties and temperatures have rebounded back up into the lower 80s, still in the upper 70s here in the metro, and the rain showers still across the eastern part of the state. Temperatures down the lower 70s down in Meridian, 71, 79 for Tupelo, and 77 degrees in Columbus. We had a line of thunderstorms move across the area this morning and moved across the entire state, weakening as it did so. And what's left of it right now is across eastern Mississippi, moving over into Alabama. And that did put down some pretty hefty rainfall totals, but you see the remnants of that is pushed out to sea off the Louisiana coast. Here's the actual front. Now, this front will not come through our area. In fact, it's going to deflect to the north, and we're going to have high pressure build back in from the southeast over the next couple of days, and it's really going to establish itself, and we're going to be in a very summertime weather pattern for the next week across our area. No major storm systems will be affecting the Magnolia State. So for tonight, temperatures will be down in the upper 60s pretty much area-wide, maybe some lower 70s toward the river counties, Vicksburg, Port Gibson, and Natchez. And as we head through the day tomorrow, there could be one or two showers around during the heat of the day. Again, they're going to be very scattered across the area, not expecting a whole lot of coverage of these. And then when the sun goes down, they will begin to go away. And we're looking at much warmer weather coming into play. So here's our high pressure that will be moving back into the area. And there's a look at maybe one or two of those showers or thunderstorms. But as we head through the rest of the week and really into Memorial Day weekend, high pressure that's going to be the subtropical high moving back in. Now that means temperatures in the lower 90s, the humidity returns, and very little day-to-day change in the weather around here. So for tonight, temperatures will be down the upper 60s, skies clear, maybe a tad humid, south wind 5 to 10. Then for tomorrow, high temperatures will be up in the 80s, sun and clouds around, maybe a few thunderstorms in the afternoon. Again, most areas will be dry. 7-day forecast shows, yep, up we go into the lower 90s as we head towards the weekend. Very summery and very hot.